like Brisbane vlog. So we're at this place. There's sunflowers. Yeah, technically sunflower. So yeah, we just checked in and Mayra.
Hi Tom.
We have like, I think about another half an hour before we have to go to the gate. So what we're doing is just walking around.
It's quite dark here.
Yeah, it's quite dark because it's like a night flight. Our flight is a 12 midnight flight. Yeah. Talk to you soon. Bye bye.
Bye guys.
Hi. Morning.
I cannot see.
We're finally in Brisbane.
After 7 hours of flying.
Yeah.
And I just got to know
someone's
afraid of
flying. Quiet! Okay, only landing and taking off because it's like scary.
No.
But I swear it's better here than Singapore. Like, look at that! Look at that! It's prettier than Singapore! Let's leave here forever, man. Friendship goals to move to. Okay, bye.
Please don't see. Just a boy caught up in dreams and fantasies. Please see me.
So it's 12 midnight again.
Yeah.
Australian time, but in Singapore it's only 10. That's why I think that's the reason why I'm not tired at all.
Yeah.
Because it's still too early. I usually sleep at like 1 AM. Which is
3 a.m. here.
Yeah, 3 a.m. in, which is, I can't because yeah, I have to wake up at 5. So, yeah, the body's not used yet, used to it. Today was quite irritating because, like, we thought we got cheated. Our money got cheated because of, like, the local calls and stuff. But we were just dumb enough. We went to do some shopping, but not much because there wasn't enough time. Yeah. So, yeah. She's my roommate.
Durr.
Yeah, it's pretty decent. Got some food. I look tired. I really do look tired, but I'm not tired at all. Look at my back though. And I'm telling you, my skin is freaking out. See, it's like tired.
Burn.
Yeah, it's burnt at certain area and it's like it's breaking out. I don't break out. I usually don't break out when I'm breaking out. So tomorrow we're going to Dream Mall. But someone is afraid. She don't want to take the ride.
No.
Spoil my kid. So see you tomorrow.
Reaching out for someone I can't see. Take my hand. Let's see when we wake up tomorrow. Best laid plans. Sometimes it's just a one night stand. I'll be damn Cupid's demanding back his arrow. So let's get drunk. Meaning, but are we